It seems like we actually have learned a lot about the role of masks from hamsters. Is that right?
You're spot on. If you are watching us right now and you're wearing a mask, it could be in large part due to what we've learned about hamsters wearing masks. They did some
hamsters wearing masks.
Okay, let me be a little bit more clear, because somebody listening to us might think a hamster wearing a mask. Let me break it down. They did something really simple, John. They just simply took two groups of hamsters. They challenged one group to the novel coronavirus or COVID-19, and the other group was healthy. They covered the cages with masks of the infected hamsters, and it reduced transmission all the way down to just above 15%. Then they did this, they replicated the same thing, except they only covered cages of the healthy hamsters with masks, and the transmission rate, it dropped down to just above 35%. So when you use universal masking, what they've shown from that study is it decreases the rate of transmission by up to 60%. And that's what this study was aimed to prove, in that the importance of universal masking.